was calling me. I was, you know, trying to coordinate. Actually, he was coordinating from afar. But again, today he's here. He has run the whole program. God bless you. And I was also part of the whole team. We want to say, may God bless you, each and every one of you, for all that you have done. The family of Peter, even those, the mother of the children, whom we have seen here today, do not hesitate to reach out to us. Stay, get closer to heavens. Well, these are great people. Ruth is very welcome, very welcoming, ready, very ready to help, very socious people. Reach out to them. I know the kids will find a great mom. So they find a great mom in her. Apart from your moms over here. So may God bless you. The family is still here. I think our communication director, Daniel, will put out the announcement on the ongoings. So we will be updated as to what is going to happen going forward. The committee, we are not done until our brother is ready to rest back at Omete. So we will still stand with the family. We will still, we will still be very close. And when called upon, we have our little Zoom meeting that we get on the side, behind the tent. We'll do, and then we'll get with the family, make sure that everything is all well with the matters. May God bless you.
Thank you very much. So now we have come to the end of the program. We have about 5 minutes. So please, if you have a moment, you'd like to visit the body before they take it, they take the body away. We have about 6 minutes, and then you so choose to do so, and if you are not given that chance when you came in, you can walk through. We do have 5 minutes to review the body for the last time, because they're going to affect the body in the next 6 minutes. Above and beyond, God bless you, and we can start living. So in any format, you can always come in and view the body. Thank you very much, and God bless you all.